back in Oxfordinadio. In this video we're going to make this super awesome and cute hashtag grid wheel, and it would be amazing to put your Instagram feed on it or just random pictures. So let's get into the video. Before starting with the actual DIY, I'm making a hashtag template out of recycled paper, and I'm cutting this shape out but leaving a little space in the edges. You can sandpaper down your hashtag, because you will be painting this later on. Now you can roll up a magazine paper for the edges of your hashtag, and I'm starting with gluing the edge and wrapping it around a thin stick. And I'm using actually two sticks because I didn't have a stick that was long enough. And now you can just roll up your paper, and when you get to the end, you can glue the edge and pull out the sticks. To attach your paper, you can first mark where you want your holes to be and then make holes with the push pin. Now you can push the wire through the holes, and you can repeat this several times. When you're done with putting all the magazines to the edges, you can glue the corners with a hot glue gun. Now you can spray paint your hashtag with the color of your choice. You can now just decorate your hashtag with flowers, and I'm even painting some flowers for more color. And you can remove the back of the flower, pull it through the wire, and replace the back of your flower. Now you're done, and you can place the pictures of your liking. So I hope you enjoyed this DIY. Thumbs up this video if you liked it. Comment down below if you liked it and what kind of video you want to see next time. And share this video, and definitely subscribe for more DIY madness. So see you next time. Bye.